And here we have the majestic Costa cat in his natural habitat. He's pretty much just a giant hairy potato. Let's see if we can approach it. Oh, he's moving.
You kitty kitty kitty.
The wild Costa seems to be very affectionate. Oh, there's a nice shot. He seems to be very affectionate and is very much of a giant furry potato-esque. I mean, seriously, look at that sexy beast. Ugh! Fell over. He seems pertinent to hand touch. And seems to like his head pet a little more than he does his body. A nice purr going. Oh, there's that nice view again. Ignore that. Yes. See how he responds to the left hand? Same as the right. Don't ask what's on my wrist. Yes, you are adorable. All right, we shall now send this beautiful creature back into the wild.